When we ended things, I loved it. Celebrated for weeks in a row. Thought my life was on the right path, but now it hurts that I'm alone. When we ended things, I felt it. Fell asleep after we threw the snow. And despite all the things I wanted, it still hurts that I'm alone. I and it still, we were all of that, all of that, all of that, oh yo. If you and I are still alive, let's make it right. Need you by my side somewhere. But for now, there's no reason you would call me back, call me back, call me back, no, no. When I ended things, it felt good.
Not trying to be indie, not trying to be cool, just trying to be in there. Tell me how you do.
Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room? Light it up on the run. Let's make love.
Till dawn, baby, I'm right here.
I'll hold you when things go wrong. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. Baby, I'm right here.
Oh, man. They did such a good job, guys. It was such a big day. Feels such a big day. Does that make sense? Big day planned for you, alright? We've got a bunch of romance.
A day full of performances.
We got tears.
Oh, shout. Big voice. We have tears, we have love, and we have happiness. Mm.
And of course, what is Valentine's Day without your fair share of embarrassments? So, Andrea.
Yes.
What do we have planned for today?
Hi, girl, you just caught my eye. Thought I should give it a try.
My best friend and I, Justin, we both sent a random rose to a random girl in each other's classes. And it wasn't until this girl and I started talking that I realized it was her that got the rose. And all I can say is that 365 days ago, God answered my prayers. And this rose goes out to my jester, my counselor, and most importantly, my best friend, Isabella DiPulla. Where are you?
Hi, name's Deadpool. Nice to. Whoa! Yo, that's really sweet! Oh my gosh! Oh wow. What's in these bars? What is this, a major project? Anyway, so Valentine's Day. Such a lovely time of the year for love, happiness, and subtle embarrassments. But hey, that's what happens. Hey, rose giving. Such a nice gesture, you know, passing it to someone you adore so much or love, even to friends, or to people that you secretly admire. But doesn't mean they're interested in a relationship. Some dogs. Unless they are, then good luck, soldier. But yeah. Anyway, here's a. Hope you enjoyed the video so far. I heard this kid has been working really hard on it. Yep, get that away from me. But yeah, here's a montage of my boys doing their thing. Say, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Oh, wait. Transition. Ooh, hang on. Boop!
Wise men say, only fools run.
Hey guys, my name's Grant. So I have a girlfriend, but she's not here right now. She goes to another school. And yeah, I just wanna. Hey man! Can't be saying them things. But yeah, I just wanna make this one out to her. She's not here.
What the heck? He's so cute. Alright, what time is it?
Let me learn your photography skills.
Yeah, man. 3, 2, 1. Falling in
love. Something are meant to be.
Oh my god. Gameplay.
I can't help falling.